I am convinced that our founding fathers believed that anything less than a supernatural invasion of the presence of God was non-negotiable. So they prayed. They called upon the name of the Lord. They understood that history belonged to the people of prayer, a people who would be a witness to a holy and an adulterous world. They prayed.